Skyline Drive, Virginia. I never know what to say.
Well, it seems like it's clearing.
Yep, there's Mark. Nah, I'm alright.
Saying to her, because when we first started talking,
yeah,
she was telling me that her dogs give each other blowjobs.
This on film. What kind of dogs were they?
I didn't even ask.
Oh my god.
Now what made her tell me that?
I'm recording, don't tell anything you don't want to. That's a $10 million section of highway right there, built in 19. What? Ride where?
Right there.
Oh, on a cable car?
Yep.
Oh, that's kind of neat. Gonna do it? Yeah, it's like a spillway, huh? That's incredible. What a structure, you know?
They're doing that from tight.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I wonder where he's gonna go. He's gotta turn around. Yeah, it's very low.
Yeah. It's a pretty place. Yeah. That's the first time I've been up here.
Oh, you've never been up here before?
No.
But you live around here, right?
I live in Bryson, yeah. I never been up here.
How long you lived here?
I was born in El Paso, Texas, and moved here when I was about six months old.
Oh, El Paso.
My family's really originally from Bryson City.
Oh. We're about to ride on Deal's Gap here. It's around 300 curves and 11 miles. It's called Deal's Gap. Okay. Going.
Working?
Yeah.
Now stick to me like quarters.
All right, look. When we're done, just stop and we'll shut it off so we don't just...
We just don't want to run the rest of it?
If you want to.
You can always record over it, right?
Yeah, all right, fine. Funny.
Thank you.
So what's happened?
It's doing the exact same thing too.
Uh-oh. Just died, huh? This one might as well turn this thing off. First time it happened, huh?
Yep.
Is it on?
Yeah, it's recording.
It's take two.
You mean,
oh, deals gap, take two.
I gotcha.
Thank you.
I thought I was going to do that. I was at it.
I keep stopping.
Huh?
I keep stopping.
Oh, okay.
I want to get your bill.
Thank you.
brake. I'm about to fuck that noise.
Mine are squeaking.
A little hot for one thing. Guess you might as well shut that thing off a little while.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's good, it's recording.
Huh?
It's been recording.
Something?
No,
hear that noise?
Yeah. What's doing that?
It must just be everything's getting hot.
That's all? Yeah, I mean, we're using the hell out of them, you know.
God, you sure are on there. I'm just going to drive around and burn out.
Thank you.
plugs in.
Oh yeah, good idea.
Not gonna get any quieter.
No, we got a long ugly ride.
Yep. I don't think I'm gonna go all the way.
Yeah?
No. That ain't gonna happen. I'm already drowsy at this point.
Well, how come you're so tired?
I don't know.
Like you?
I didn't get enough sleep.
I didn't sleep at all. It's weird.
Yeah, I just had a... It was a restless kind of night.
Yeah. I know you're really tired in the morning. For you, that's just strange. It really is. I still want to get one. If you see a place.
What, a Walkman?
Yeah, we still got a lot of riding.
Mine doesn't seem to be working.
Yours ain't working?
Probably need batteries or something like that.
Do you know how happy I am to get this thinking?
Yeah, it's better than having to leave it here, huh?
Yeah, I would say so.
Did good coming across there with those Rangers.
Yeah, did you see that?
We could have been in big trouble twice.
I noticed. You've done really well. That's good.
Luck.
It is, but we were damn lucky.
Yeah, especially yesterday. Yeah. We were doing all that flying around like wild men. Okay.
Well, we survived the gap twice.
Huh?
We went through the gap twice. I guess I should have got two t-shirts.
Okay, ready?